Tabitha, who volunteered today, by the way, to show us how to groom a Yorkshire Terrier. I just wanted to show you really quick. Right. What we did is we left 3/4 inch on this side. And what we did is one half of the head. The head is not completely done yet, but once we have both sides, then we can even it all out and make it balanced.
Real quick.
Sometimes you forget what it looked like. So that's a nice, neat look. So she's a good girl. I always advise you to always have one available. All right? So we're going to use today. We have the Andes 2-speed clipper. And we're going to be using a number 30 blade today because we're going to be using attach them to the 30 blade. And depending on the model, it'll tell you how much small areas I might be having trouble getting to. And of course, the grooming restraint. All right?
You know, silky. The coat doesn't pick up as nicely. And let's say you use to
trim the legs. And it appears that, you know, sometimes you'll have clients that try to do a home job.
Also, one thing about silky coats, you can see there's a little bit of static.
Opinionated. It's the terrier side of them, you know? They're really excited all the time. I'm going to do an overall clip, and then I'm going to go around and see.
Starting from the neck down then, huh?
Yeah, so I'm starting from the neck. Now, it's hard to get the legs, so they're so tiny, so that's going to require some more scissor work. Front paws, you just fan out. Her ear's right here, so I'm going to make sure that I'm not clipping the ear, and I'm going to go straight down.
They have wings on them.
Right. And, the length of the head is going to be, predicated by the length of the... Again, and knowing when to walk away from it. Now I'm going to go for the front and see what length of...
So, there you go. Like I said, go ahead and just, view the video several times, at least 3 times. Save this one.
Thank you, Tabitha, for being such a good girl.
Well, thank you, Yvonne and Tabitha. Hey, girl.